this works is kind of the same way that chocolate melts in the palm of your hand. So very simple, very easy. We have this tray here that you fill with warm water from the tap, so it doesn't have to be hot, so it's pretty safe. And then you choose your own chocolate to put inside. So and then it will melt, and then you can put it into one of these molds. So you can either do little chocolates, or sometimes if you want to do like little lollipops. And then you just plug that right into here, and then this actually just keep spinning it and spinning it. And then eventually you will come out with a really awesome end product just like this. And we actually provide you with like little bags and tags as well, because we know that kids love to give out the little treats that they make. And these are some white chocolate ones we made earlier today.